Today we are going to, there is a question that how to increase speed. In the previous live video we did, somebody asked a question on how to get speed. Another one too requested for CAGED system. What is CAGED system of guitar playing? So I'm going to take this opportunity and this advantage to answer these two questions at once. So if you have any question, please leave a comment, like the video for me, share it for others to join us. So when you go YouTube, search Odehyie Keff, Odehyie, then you space it, then write Keff, that is my name on YouTube. You see a whole lot of lessons, from beginner to advanced lessons, chord, solo, jazz covers and other things. So it is available there for you to learn, download and do whatever you want to do with it, because it's open channel for everybody. It's one big family. So don't forget to subscribe to the channel and ring the bell. How to subscribe? Some people, I'm sure not everybody who knows. When you are playing the video at YouTube, you will see a red written subscribe. So you just press on the subscribe. It will turn black or highlighted. It means you are part of the channel. Then there is a small bell aside of the subscribe. Then press on the bell. A menu will come out or pop out. Then you select all. It means whenever I do upload a video on the channel, you first get notification that, oh, there is a new video. Then you watch it. You can download, you do. So if you have any requests, please, you can make it here or this year, Keff. Then let me know the title of the song, the singer of the song, so that I will download, or you can send me the link. Then I will download and let us all learn as we are doing here, because I do most lessons based on the request that people makes, that people have made or made me. That is almost the lesson we are doing. So if you have any song you want us to learn, you just bring it, we'll break it down for you. Being jazz, soca, high life, Nigerian music, Ghana music, Congolese music, any genre, country music, it's welcome. You just bring it. Even Indian music, China music, bring it. I will break it down for you on this channel and this group here. Well, and give me thumbs up. Subscribe for me to make the channel grow. Help me grow the channel too, as well as we've grown this channel. Thank you all being here. So today I'm going, not wasting time, I'm going to the board and answer what is CAGED system of guitar playing. We sometimes we do normally know it, but the understanding is different. So let's go straight. That is C. This is C. C. So the CAGED, CAGED. This is the first C in the CAGED system. This is the chord type of CAGED. C, letter C. C chord, this C chord. This is somehow intermediate and advanced lesson. So this is C. If you have this C, so whenever, even I play this F, if I play this F or E flat here, it's still C system, C shaped. So because you have this C, it's like you've put your this first finger at the neck, back of the guitar, then you play the C. So this is the C system in the CAGED. C form or C shaped in the CAGED playing. So this is C. So C sharp in a C. D in C. E flat. E. F. But they are all C system of playing or C shaped. C shape of playing the F. Do, do, re. So my friend who asked for the CAGED system, this is the C letter. I've answered the C. So whatever you do on this chord, it's still like we are playing C here. So that's the C system. So whether you play the B flat, G, any key, it's the C system or C shape of playing. So let's go to A. We are spelling the K, C, A, G, E, D. We are going to A. We have A here. So we use the open chords to identify the caged. So this is the A, open A. Or A here, like this. Whether we play it this way or we play it this way. One, two, three. Second string, third string, and fourth string. This is A. A shape. So whenever we play a chord, whether it's A, it's B, G, E, this is A shaped. So we have, let's use the F here. This is F, A shaped of playing the F. So we have. Playing the F. So when we are playing C, we play C like this. It is A system of playing the C. So this chord is the A shaped because we are using the open chords because we use C here. Open C. We are using the open chords to name them. So open C, when we play F here, it's F, a C shape. When we play A here, it's C shape. The same way we have A here at the open chord. So open A, C, but still now is A shape of playing the C, A shape of playing the F, A shape of playing E flat. So that is the spelling. So if you are playing E flat, we have that is A shape of playing the E flat. So the concentration is on the shape or of the shape of playing the chord. So we are using the open chords to name them. So we have A here, that is A shape. So we have done A, C, A. Let's go to G, because we are spelling the CAGED, C, A, G, E, D, CAGED. So we have done with C, A. We are going to G, because we have G, open G here. So this open G is going to transform throughout the whole board. So whenever we play the chord like this, whether it's A, it's B, it's F, it is G shaped. So let's use C here. We are using C here. This is G type or G shape of playing C. When we play F here, it is G shape of playing F. So let's use C here that we are playing the G shape. So it is like it's, this is how it is. That is G way or shape of playing the C. So we are playing. It's like we are playing G. So that's the G system of playing C here. So let's move forward. We have C, A, G. We have answered the G. Let's go to E. So at the neck here, we have this as E. E here. Open E. So we are using the open chords to name. We use the open chord to name them. So this is E. So it's like we put in our first finger at the back of the guitar and play the E. And this is the E. So if you have C here, this is C, or this, but this is E shape of playing C. So this is the E in the cage system. So it's so first. F like this. This is the F E system of playing key F, or here. Oh, you see, that's the E system of playing F, or E system of playing C, E shaped. So it's left with what? D, the last letter D. We have D here, open chord. This is the D open chord here. This is the D chord. So, as I said, we put the first finger at the back of the guitar. We either play this way or we can play it this way and play the same chord. So D, E flat, we have C, this is C, so this is the D shape of playing C. So the cage system works with the shape, not how you play it, it works with the shape we are playing. So let's use only C to play C, A, G, E, D, that's the cage system. So let's use C, we are starting from the C. C way. We are going to A. This is the A shaped of playing C. So that is the A shape of using C. So we've done with the C, A. We are going to G, G shaped, or so. So we've done C, A shaped. I'm not talking about the key now, but it is the shape. So C shape, A shape, G shape. Oh, bringing this down. So we are moving to E shape. So this is E shape. Done with C, A, G, E. So it's left here. So we have the D. This is the D, the C itself, but shaped, I'm talking about the shape. Shape is this, the D shape. So you can see we've met. After here, we are going to see again. So we have five possible ways. So we can turn it. We can start from A, G, E, D, and C. So let's play the solfège and chords over the caged system. So going to A shape. We are going to G. We are going to E. same C. Then we are going to D. D, we have its chords like, because this is a D, D shape of playing C. That's it. So playing solo, let's join all the positions so that we can walk freely over it. As my friend said, he wants the speed work, so let's go. The whole shapes, so it's better to understand all. It's not something serious or different you don't know, but the term is confusing. So C, we are using key C as an example. C here, C shape, I'm talking about the shape. C shape, C with A shape, C with G shape, C with E shape, and C with D shape. That's the whole thing about the cage system. So the speed work, if you want to gain the speed work, you can use any of the shape, but you have to know do re mi fa sol la ti do re mi fa. So you start playing it slow. Do re mi fa sol la ti do. Then you are adding, and it depends on sometimes how to use the plectrum. So is how the plectrum must go up and down, up and down, not down, 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 or up, 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 up. No, that one you get tired. So let's take a critical look at how to use the plectrum so that you use it frequently as you wish. This is how to use it. Go down, re top, mi down, one top. One top, you can see one top, one down, one top, one down. So you move to the next step, next position. So there there's no way you can play unless you practice more. So practice makes a man perfect. It's better to practice more, because you can see. But when I play it very fast, it seems something different, like solo I'm playing. Play over it, just like you're playing, have a fan over it, but make sure you are playing the same note. Don't tell us if I'm ready, don't tell us if I'm ready. You can see I'm playing over this. So try your best. So any position that if you see, just go there. Better, you can see I'm working on the caged system, so I'm playing over the caged shape, because I play over C, then I go A, play small, I come C, G, I play small, G shaped, I play small, I come C shape, the same key C, I play small, then I come to D shape, I play small, for D shape, I'm going to E shape, G shape, A shape, then back to C shape. So C, A, G, E, and D. That's the cage, the meaning of the cage system, my friend, you ask. In the speed work, I've demonstrated a lot on how to get the speed. Surface. I'm not playing anything, but I'm just working on the guitar board, the surface, sharp, sharp, sharp to get the speed. So practice makes a man perfect. If you are new on this page or on this channel, please don't forget to give us like, join us. If you like the page, you are part of it. If you like I will give you access to join the group. Thanks for watching. We shall meet in the next lesson. Stay tuned. If you have a song you want us to do, please give me the title of the song and the composer. Then I will download the song and we do as we are doing here. So thanks for joining me in this lesson.